cinnamon mint potato rice pot. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most unique of the cinnamon recipes and one of the most delicious of the potato recipes and one of the most unique of the mint recipes and one of the most nutritious of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most different of the fried rice recipes and one of the most wholesome of the rice ball recipes. Today we are going to make cinnamon mint potato rice or cinnamon mint potato rice ball. The ingredients are 100 to 150 grams of potato peeled and cut into pieces. The next ingredients are 20 to 25 shallots, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 3 to 4 red chillies, 2 sprigs of mint, 25 grams of garlic, and 1 tomato cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the shallots. Now put in the garlic. put in the tomatoes. Now put in the potato pieces. Put in a spoon of cinnamon powder. Salt. Salt and mix that in. Then 1/4 spoon of black pepper powder. Quarter spoon of fennel powder. Half a spoon of coriander powder. And 1/2 spoon of chili powder. Then salt to taste. mix. Put in the mint leaves and the red chili. Mix thoroughly. Now pour in 2.5 cups of water. Mix thoroughly. Put in a cup of washed and soaked rice. Mix and let this mixture cook for 15 minutes in the pressure cooker. Now the cinnamon potato rice bowl is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final cinnamon potato rice bowl, or cinnamon mint potato rice bowl, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the potato recipes and one of the most unique of the mint recipes and one of the most nutritious of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most unique of the fried rice recipes and one of the most different of the cinnamon recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.